I can't do the colors, no. Mom! Mom! Look!
Who are we? Guess.
Guess.
Guess who we are.
Yeah, take a wild guess. No, no.
Super
no
stoked.
Thanks. What's in here? There it is. Let's go.
What's this?
That felt like more than it was. Ugh. All right, let's go. Jabba's pal ass.
Really? It's not that funny, man.
Oh, frame rate. What's going on?
Nothing.
All right. I guess if nothing's happening, that's okay. Jeez. Is that funny?
Yes. Yeah, stupid.
Yes.
Dumb.
Look, it's the man and his little black dick.
Oh, wow.
What?
I don't know. This is weird.
No, all the Lego characters have like little dicks for whatever color their pants are in between their legs. See?
Yeah, yeah.
It's got a little black dick on him.
Yep.
Pom 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 rum pom. Oh. There it is. Oh.
There it is. There's one.
There it is.
Okay.
Let me in. Hey guys, what's that? What's that, guys? Got your attention? Got your attention? What is that?
Oh my god. Is that gonna be a recurring bit where you just fucking kill the mic with keys? Just treating the audience like shit.
No, no. You know what we should do is, like, really blow up on, like, YouTube Kids or something? And just know full well what our fucking audience is.
Yeah.
And just jingle keys at them and shit.
Look, look, look.
Come on.
R2. Cha! Don't look at me!
There we go. Thanks. Shoot the guy. Shoot the guy, not me. Gosh. What'd I ever do to you?
Oh no, my burps smell like awful.
I think that's also my fridge.
No, it was more of like a really potent.
Oh god, it's over here. No, that's a Greek food burp for sure.
Yeah. Oh, that traveled?
Oh yeah.
I wasn't even like
it like darted over here.
I wasn't
actually
even expressing
it. It got
my
over
burps
here pretty quick. I took a second to say something.
Ugh.
Waka 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 waka.
Where Bobo at?
Schmack. You can do that?
How you do that?
Do the doo doo.
Do the doo doo. Smells like meat. Rotten meat.
Yeah. No, it does smell like rotten meat.
Kids bring rotten meat in here.
Come on, kids. I jangle my keys around for you, keep y'all entertained. You bring raw meat, raw rotten meat.
Rotten rotten meat. Rotten rotten meat.
Rotten.
What's up, rotten? Did I just kill a Jedi?
Yeah, oh. You killed Luke.
Oh, that's Luke. I thought that was Duke Doodoo. Count Doodoo.
Fuck, I had a question I was gonna ask you, and I don't remember.
I don't know. Go ahead.
Jeez, I can't remember, I said.
Come on, man, spit it out.
Which one's your favorite Baldwin?
Baldwin?
Yeah.
Like Alec?
Yeah, and all of his many brothers.
Probably his daughter.
His daughter?
Yeah.
He has a daughter?
Yeah, I think he has a hot daughter or something, right?
Ew, gross.
I don't even know. Well, I think she's older than us, dog.
It's still gross.
Oh, you have a daughter? What the hell?
You're disgusting. I'm sick of you.
Probably Alec. I don't know the rest of them, so.
Really?
No, I don't.
Which one was the one that was in Biodome? Was that Billy
supporting
Baldwin
character and the main character?
It was him and Pauly Shore that were like both new characters.
I don't know. I don't really care about Biodome if I'm being honest.
Dude, Biodome fucking rocks.
Sure.
Dude, you stink.
I used to like it. You're and then stinky, I tried dude. To watch it again. I was just like, I don't fucking care about
this.
No,
you're wrong. Biodome's the freaking best. Kidding me, dude?
Kidding on me?
You telling me, like, a Pauly Shore movie isn't good? Really?
You suck, dude.
Slow build on that one?
Yeah. It's because I'm half focusing. Oh,
lift
look
me
I
up.
Can fucking do that shit. Look at this.
Do that.
How you do that?
How you do that?
Stop laughing, man.
I feel like. I feel like Maryland is probably the first state we should get rid of if it ever comes to that.
No.
If we ever have to, like, sell states. I think we should get rid of Maryland.
Maryland out of all of them?
I mean, maybe Delaware.
Probably just because they sound annoying to you.
Baltimore's just a trashy place, man.
You mean Baltimore?
Baltimore, yeah. Here, get off. Lift me up. You laugh at the sound effects like a little boy?
Yeah. Like a little boy?
Like a little boy?
What, you little boy?
What, you little boy?
Sis.
We gotta blow that up.
How you do that?
I gotta do that.
I gotta do that.
Come over here. I gotta get a helmet to do that.
I gotta show you my helmet.
I'm gonna get us back home to Baltimore.
Back home to Baltimore?
Yeah.
Lost in Baltimore.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
What'd you do if you were lost in Baltimore?
I would be so sad and crying.
Yeah?
I'd be scared.
You'd be sad and cry?
Yeah, I'd be scared. It's fucking Baltimore.
It's not that bad.
It can be.
Look, I mean, it's not like a state that we should sell or anything, apparently. So, I guess it's fine.
That's it? Okay.
Why can't we sell Baltimore? What do we sell before we sell Baltimore?
Louisiana.
Or Maryland, I guess.
Ah! We sell Louisiana.
No way, dude!
We sell Florida, definitely. Oh my god.
Yeah.
We sell any of, like, the Midwest, like, the northern Midwest states.
Yeah.
Pretty much any of them.
Kansas,
can
both
go.
The Dakotas,
Idaho
Montana,
can go.
Idaho.
Like, all of those have nothing to offer. Baltimore at least has, like, or, like, Maryland at least
Iowa.
Has, like, crabs, you know?
No. No, because there's other, like, New England states that have crabs, too. It's
yeah,
not, like,
but,
a special
but,
thing.
But there's more crabs if we also have Maryland.
Yeah, but it's not, like, a special thing, though.
Okay,
and all there's already, like, enough of them. It's okay.
I really don't think we should be getting rid of Maryland before... I think that's the last, it's the first state
get
from that
off.
Area. What? Get off? Oh.
Go hop in there. Hop in there. Come on. Yeah, there you go. Gonk.
Can I be this guy now?
No. Here, get up on there. Get in that one. Ugh. Your favorite one's Alec Baldwin?
I don't know the rest of the Baldwins. I just
okay, fine.
That. What are you like? What's the problem with that?
Nothing.
You have something against Alec Baldwin?
I mean, he's a murderer and a liar, kind of a bitch and a shit person.
Oh wow. Okay. I didn't know that.
What, you didn't know he murdered two people, or I think he just injured one?
No.
That was, like, recent. Like, within the last year.
Are you talking about, like, his roles in movies?
No, I mean, in real life, while recording a movie.
Mm-hmm.
He
killed somebody?
Yeah, he
on
shot
purpose?
Two people.
Oh, why?
Because he's a dipshit.
That sucks.
He wasn't executing proper gun safety, so he murdered a person as a result.
Well, I guess I don't like any Baldwins then.
Any of them?
I don't know who they are!
Come on, you wouldn't vouch for Billy?
I don't care about Billy!
But, oh, so because you don't care about him means you don't like him. It's a really negative. Sure, outlook, yeah,
Billy.
Honestly.
Whoever Billy is my favorite. Yeah. Jesus. Who cares?
I mean, we're gonna see PlayStation 2 Alec Baldwin pretty soon.
What do you mean?
When we play Cat in the Hat.
Oh. You're gonna be containing your rage that whole time?
Probably.
Probably not just saying.
Do the force
right
on
now.
These.
Okay.
Do that.
How you do that?
How you do that? Come on. Like a real Baltimorean.
Baltimore.
Baltimore.
Move. There we go.
Do the force.
Oops.
Luke, use the force, Luke.
Luke, Luke, use the force, Luke.
Yeah. How you do that?
How you do that, Luke?
Doink. Fucking doink. Doink. Come on. There we go.
Don't go up here.
How you do that?
Make you scratch your hiney. Make you scratch your hiney.
Scratch your hiney took
his. They don't care about electricity.
No, they're real warriors. Yeah. You like that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, baby.
Yeah. Oh my god, I forgot you started the video off pretty much just with saying with yeah baby. Something something.
Yeah baby, Lego Star Wars, yeah baby.
Yeah. Oh god.
It's pretty cool, huh?
I mean, it hurt to hear, but
why?
Still is pretty
why?
Cool.
That's probably something he's actually said on stream.
Baby, baby.
Baby.
Baby, baby, baby.
Yeah,
ooh.
We didn't need to do the whole thing.
I know. I know. So I was just trying to make sure we were on the same
Come on, baby.
What you doing on me, baby?
Let
get off
smack
of me,
your
baby.
Hard penis.
Get them boogers
Alien
off.
Alien pig dicks.
What these boogers doing over here? Jabba,
Zoink.
get them boys off of me.
Jabba, get them boys out of me.
That's what Leo is actually saying.
Oh. Yuck.
Yeah.
No, that's more like Jabba, get your tail out of me.
Ugh!
Well, you haven't seen fan art?
No.
Ugh. Lucky guy.
Only look at cosplay.
Come on!
Shut up, I want one too.
Come on. There's no reason for you
I
to.
I don't care, I want
you
one.
You can't do the things that are required.
Who cares?
As this character. You freaking goober lance.
I hit your helmet off.
Oh, thanks, man. That's pretty cool.
You would have died anyways.
No, it's okay. Let's go back into this other room now. No, let's go back. Let's go back. It's okay. Come on. There we go. Yeah. Here, let's go get another one. So you had to throw a little hissy fit, so this is what we're doing.
A hissy fit?
Yeah. Throwing your hissy fits and whatnot.
I didn't throw a hissy fit. I accidentally killed you.
Yeah, okay. Sure. Accidentally, I believe you.
Oh, you're being weird again.
Yeah, no, I believe you. It's fall. It's all. It's fine.
I've been acting like hormonal lately.
Yeah.
Okay, man.
Take one of those with you. Oh, I don't think we had to go back out there. I think there was one in that door right next to this.
Is that my boyfriend in there?
Is that my man?
Starts humping his butt.
My beloved blind man with his weird small brown cock.
Don't lift him up after he just got unfrozen. Just ripping his insides apart.
I kiss you.
Severing his spinal cord.
Yeah. It's all a joke. Oh, we trick you.
You're foolish. Look at my gumball machine.
He's just spinning on his gumball machine.
He's got a little mystic gumball machine back there. I send you down my Rancor chute.
You want one? Just kidding.
Alright, Rancor.
Check this out. Oh, do we have to do weird shit on him?
Yeah, you gotta pull these levers and shit to distract him.
Oh, right.
No thanks. No, not that one. Oh no, it's buttons. It's the buttons is R2. Where's R2? There he is.
R2!
Here, blow up that thing.
Dead.
Do you blow up the thing? Yeah. Yeah, blow up the thing when he stands by it.
He's not close enough? Okay.
Yeah, you kind of... Gotta wait for him to stand by it.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, here, get that one. No? Okay. No. Come on. Yeah, drop this guy out. Then he's going to grab the guy, and he's going to walk over there to eat him. And then you blow up the thing. There. There you go. Ugh.
Oh, no! Rancor's actually a good guy, if you think about it.
Yeah, watch Book of Boba. Rancor's actually, like, kind of rock.
Oh, wait, he's going over here.
Yeah, he's going over here.
Wanna have your dish?
No.
You want a tasty dish?
Foolish.
Come on, go get a little tasty dish.
You ain't gonna have no dish, foolish.
Come get this one. Yeah, munch on that little guy.
Munch on him. Now come over here, munch on him. You gonna munch on him over here?
He's gonna munch on him over here. Oh shit, I need a character that can pull the switch.
We both gotta
pull the switch at the same time.
Oh!
Oh, we barely got that. He started walking away. Are they gonna show the fat crying guy? Where's the fat crying guy? Come on, show him.
I don't know.
How did they get a mystic gumball machine, but they couldn't get the fat crying guy? Man, that sucks. Man, that's like the best part of this whole movie, too.
Really? I don't even remember a fat guy.
It's after Luke kills the Rancor, there's a fat crying guy. He's like the Rancor caretaker.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. I don't remember exactly the scene, but I know.
I choke on you. I give us fanfics.
We still cool if I choke on you?
I promise, like, promise me, like, if I choke on you, that you will not choke on me later.
Bro, like, don't be disrespectful, because if you choke on me, like, that's not cool, I'm dirty.
Bro, please, just, like, do not choke on me, because it's actually really easy to kill me like that.
How the fuck did these slug guys come to power? I don't know the lore on that.
I don't know shit, man.
It's not like they can do shit and, like, protect themselves.
Continue.
Come on, baby.
Come on, baby, do the hamster dance.
Dude, that's crazy.
I know. Look. Oh, I know it. I know it.
Francis.
My name is Francis Palpatine.
What was your favorite brother on Malcolm in the Middle?
I mean, probably Malcolm. I was probably more like Dewey than not like any of them. But
really?
Yeah, I was fucking spaz.
I was probably, I don't know, I liked Reese, I think, because he was all edgy and shit.
Well, I forget about the
Or maybe
brother.
I like Francis, because yeah, he was just old and better.
I forget about Francis.
Except for he was a total bitch.
Francis was, like, kind of a bitch, but he was also, like...
No, he wasn't even kind of a bitch. He was just actually a little bitch.
He was still, like, the...
But probably, if you're a kid and you're watching that show, he's just, like, cool older brother.
Yeah. No, it was either Francis or Malcolm for me.
I was probably more like Jamie.
The baby?
Yeah.
Whose baby was that?
He was in the Malcolm family.
Oh, okay.
I don't remember. They say their name once in, like, the first episode. And then it's, like, a whole gag that you don't know their last name, even though they said it. I don't remember what it was.
Yeah, I don't know.
It was something very, like, suburban, like, 50s white people name.
Jamie Muir?
Dude, you stink.
Hi.
Look, we got two more guys.
I got two more guys now. How do you feel?
I got two more guys on me.
Wait, how do you guys feel? Like, just let me ask you how you guys feel now that you have two more guys that are us.
You do the force.
Oh! Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Fuck.
Oh, I'm okay.
I wish I knew how to, like, mod just any game. Making shit.
I'm imagining,
real funny for me.
I'm imagining you knowing how to, like, code and stuff. And you would be you would be in your room 24/7 and then also, like, just spamming shit to anyone you know.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, look at this. Check this out.
Download my mod pack.
Just hiding, like, tiny viruses.
Look, it's the exact same thing as the vanilla game, except for when the boss battle dies. when the boss dies in the final boss battle, he says fuck.
No, you pretty much just made, like, you recreated the whole game exactly from scratch. guys, look, I made the whole game.
Look, I made Super Mario 64, but in Minecraft.
Ooh. Ah, we blended.
Somebody did that.
Well, okay.
They put, here? Like, the Super Mario 64 engine into Minecraft, and you play as Mario in a Minecraft world.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
It's stupid, but I want to play it.
Guys! Not cool! Guys, look! Wait!
Zoinks.
You know who rocks?
Chewbacca. Really?
Yeah, I like Chewbacca.
You would, too. I like Chewbacca as well. Okay. So. Pull that lever.
I'm pulling on it, bro.
How you do that?
Bro, I'm tugging on it. Don't worry.
Bro, you're tugging on it and shit?
Yeah, I tugged on it, bro.
So you can't be tugging on it and shit.
No, but you told me to.
No, bro. I didn't say tug on it, bro. I just said
pull on it. Yeah, I was in there for like 5 to 10 more minutes than I had to be
there. I just said to pull it. I did not say to tug on it.
Well, either way, like, I enjoyed tugging on it while I was doing it, so it
don't matter. No, bro, but you should not have been tugging on it and shit.
It's not like anyone cares, bro.
Did you see me bouncing around on it? It was fun.
Can I go on here?
Yeah!
Me too. Hey.
Come on. What
the fuck?
Just leave Luke back there. We'll just go about our day. Here we go.
I remember this part of the movie when I was a child being really confusing to me. Did I say movie?
Yeah, kind of. How'd you do that?
I don't know. I don't like absorbing fucking random shit that I hear. It's like... Ugh.
It's like, ugh. Bro, you don't know your primary colors and shit.
Yeah? You're right.
There we go.
I'm gonna let y'all take care of that.
What we need. I mean, those guys can't kill anybody, and I'm trying to do the puzzles that are a little too smart for you. So, you know. Well. Damn. Right as I was talking shit on you, I killed myself.
It's okay.
How you do that?
Oh, I can't even do it.
You can't do it?
No, I couldn't move the colors.
I don't know how to work the colors.
Okay. I literally couldn't. Don't make it out to where, like, I didn't know how. Or, like, I didn't know how colors work.
I can't do the colors, no. Mom! Mom,
what are the colors again? She doesn't know either.
Goodness. Ugh, I want to do, like, AI voice profiles of just people I know.
I don't think that's a cool thing to do.
Why not?
Because you'd be fucking doing some bad shit with that.
What if they're bad people that don't deserve my respect?
I mean, how many people do you know?
At least 20.
I mean, you got a big list for, like, 20-something.
It doesn't take much, man.
Yeah, it doesn't take much.
I got high standards in... Yeah, in, like, what a person should be.
Yeah, it's fucked. Alright, let's,
check this out. We're gonna have a little party. Boombox!
It's not... Does it do anything?
Okay, rebuild that.
But is it need to be built?
Well, yeah.
Oh.
Because we're gonna have a little party. So... obviously... needs to be built. Don't know what to tell you on that one. God.
What's up here?
Go up there. How you do that? Build that. Yeah. You know what I mean, man? Boink. What's on here?
Oh, I think you need to push that down here.
1 minute. Push what? What? Where?
That box you just built, push it down here. Doink, doink. What about, like, Logan Paul?
Logan Paul?
Yeah.
What about him?
I don't know, man. Would you ruin his life?
Would I ruin his life?
Yeah.
No.
Why?
This is just a fucking shitty thing to do.
Well, he's a shitty person.
You don't have to be a shitty person.
So?
You want to be a shitty person.
He deserves it.
I want to be shitty.
I would like to shit.
Can I step on another black ones?
No, so you step on the white, and then you step on the white, and then you step on the white again.
Yeah, but
you check this out. You step on the white.
No, the problem was you're stepping on the black ones as well.
That doesn't do anything.
Oh, well, it should.
Why?
That's how puzzles fucking work.
Dog. Not if it's for fucking 4-year-olds. They can't handle that.
Maybe I'm too smart for this game.
No, that's definitely not the case. You're fooling.
I don't
care
about
this
part.
It's like a fucking...
You were genuinely head bobbing there.
Yeah, because it's like a Limp Bizkit cover, dude. It fucking rocks.
No, no,
oh, no.
No,
I sure hope a white bitch does not joke on me, bro.
Bro, don't joke.
The white bitch is joking on
bro,
me.
Bro, I told you, do not joke
I can
on
taste
me.
My deaths coming.
I choked on him, look.
He zapped me out of me.
I'm gonna keep this on for a little bit.
It's okay, don't look at my Lego boobies out. Doink.
R2, don't look at my boobies.
Don't look at my Lego pubes. Come on. Here we go. Can you get this fucking thing off of me? Jeez. Okay, come on. Push the thing. Okay, here we go. Oh, we're getting it
now. I'm gonna kill all of our bandmates.
Now we're cooking with peanut oil.
Mmm. Peanut oil is expensive, man.
You don't know.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
And they only sell it in, like, big fucking containers.
Nah, you don't know.
I'd like to cook with peanut oil, but I can't.
Nah, you don't know.
They don't really sell it everywhere.
Oh, right, you can't.
Nice high-heat oil. That's all I crave.
High heat?
High heat.
High heat?
That high heat.
But you're not skilled enough to use a low heat?
Well, I mean, there's certain things you can't...
No, come on.
You want me to cook a fucking steak low and slow?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do it Rogan style and then don't shut the fuck up about it.
Do it Jordan Peterson style and air fry it.
God.
I think he actually, like, shared a link of a recipe for air fried steak.
I love the idea of Jordan Peterson sharing links... for
anything.
Recipes.
Yeah,
so this one's just beef and a little bit of salt.
Don't really have to cook it that much. You really shouldn't.
You really don't have to try.
All you do is you put the salt on and you go and make your bed and then it's ready to eat.
I scratch on my dick.
I like how your bad Jordan Peterson accent made mine worse. What am I supposed to be doing right now? Waiting?
Figuring your life out, man.
Yeah, I'm working on that.
You gotta get up here, how you do that?
Oh. You okay?
Whoa?
Oh.
Like that?
I thought you just fucking died.
No, do you like that, though?
What's down here?
How do I
probably need a certain character down here.
What
the hell?
Man, this is the first time you're getting me with your burps.
Yeah?
She's on the other foot.
Yeah, I'm usually not actually.
How'd you get in there?
That
flip
much.
That lever.
You asked me how I got in there?
Yeah, how'd you get in there?
The hole.
There's a hole?
This one.
Oh, you get in there from that hole. Oh, yeah. And then you come down, you come up through that hole.
Holes.
What? Here. Hey. Yeah.
Block it off.
Yeah.
Yeah. You guys, fuck off.
Retract.
Move!
Come on now.
Come on now.
How you do that?
How you do that? Oh, it's growing!
Oh, it got a boner.
I have a boner.
Lois.
This level isn't that bad, I guess. Boner.
I mean, it's just has something going on compared to every level in the last episode.
Ugh. You have some crazy farts today, man.
I think there's only two shitty vehicle missions in this one. There might be three, but I think it's only two.
Yeah.
Okay.
What?
I don't know. I don't want to know. I don't care. Come here, R2.
Got a special mission for you.
I'm gonna go zap, zap. Like, dunk, 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 dunk. Oh, we need to do that. We gotta go back.
Ugh.
We didn't do that. I need to see 3-Chio.
Come on, Lucci.
Come on, 3-G.
3-G-G.
Monchichi.
You are nothing but a Monchichi monkey.
You look like a Monchichi.
You are just a bunch of Monchichi.
Have you ever seen the American Idol audition where Simon Cowell tells a contestant that he looks like a Monchichi?
No.
And he's all sassy and mad about it when they tell him that he sucks.
It's every fucking episode of that show. I guess the tryout.
Well, not him throwing out Gordon Ramsay and so it's like Monchichi.
Yeah.
You fucking Monchichi.
No. I honestly don't really care about Simon or any of them.
Fuck, marry, kill. Simon Cowell, Gordon Ramsay, Piers Morgan.
Piers Morgan? Well, I'm killing Piers Morgan. Aw, man. I'm probably gonna have to fuck Simon.
I would fuck Simon Cowell just to get it over with.
I'm fucking Simon so I can marry Gordon.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, it's like, Gordon's the best out of all of them. Like, he's, like, well, by a far shot.
He's the only one that's not just a shitty guy.
Yeah. No, 100%. That one's so fucking easy. That's, like, the easiest
well,
one.
Well, it's not, because it's deciding, would you rather fuck Piers Morgan or Simon Cowell?
I don't care. I'd get it over with Simon. I'm not fucking Piers Morgan. It's gross.